Hello everyone, this presentation is about the marine energy. Why do we need such energy and how does it help? This presentation will cover the topics such as why do we need to focus on renewable energy, different renewable energy sources, what are different types of marine energy, how about extracting energy from the ocean, and what is the status of marine energy in India. The first question which comes is, why do we need such renewable energy? We know that our current world population is 7.8 billion, out of which 1.3 billion people lack electricity. In India alone, 360 million people live without electricity. The conventional form of energy is usually from the fossil fuels. Thus, if we see the electrical power generation from these types of fossil fuel, is a major cause of air pollution. This form of air pollution is due to the emission of CO2 gases into the atmosphere. If we see the scenario in India, we can observe that India imports 75% of oil, and comparatively, India's energy consumption is the fourth biggest after China, USA, and Russia. Thus, in order to address all these issues, we need to focus on renewable energy. The various sources of renewable energy are solar energy, biomass energy, wind energy, hydro energy, geothermal energy, and ocean energy. We see solar energy refers to capturing the energy from the sun and subsequently converting it into electricity. The sun's energy is in the form of solar radiations. And if we see the biomass energy is a renewable energy source from the plant or animal organic matter. The wind energy is a process in which the wind is used to generate electrical power. In this process, wind turbines convert the kinetic energy in the wind into mechanical power, and then a generator is used to convert this mechanical power into electrical power. The next one is the hydro energy. Refers to the conversion of energy from flowing of waters into electricity. The geothermal energy is nothing but the heat derived within the subsurface of the earth. The water or steam carry the geothermal energy to the earth's surface. Finally, the ocean energy or the marine energy refers to the energy carried by ocean waves, tides, salinity, etc. The different types of marine energy sources are the wave energy, the tidal energy, the ocean thermal energy, salinity gradient energy, wind, solar, and biomass energy on the ocean surface. The wave power is the capture of energy from the ocean surface waves. These waves are created by the action of wind over the surface of the ocean. The up and down motion of the waves are used to produce electricity. Whereas the tidal energy is a form of hydropower that converts the energy from the tides into useful form of energy. The ocean thermal energy conversion uses the thermal gradient between ocean's cool deep water and warmer surface water to produce electricity. The salinity gradient power is the energy created from the difference in salt concentration between two fluids. The difference in salt concentration between the seawater and fresh water is used to generate electricity. The next question which comes to our mind is, why do we need to focus on such ocean or marine energy sources? As we know, around 70% of Earth's surface is covered with water, and the ocean is a large solar collector. Thus, by harnessing energy from ocean, a larger electricity demand can be met. If we consider in India, all the energy demand can be met from the ocean energy alone. Finally, here is a glimpse of ocean energy project undertaken in India. India tested its wave energy plant in Kerala. This is a 150 kilowatt wave energy caisson which is installed at Viringam near Trivandrum, Kerala. Thank you.